If you didn't think innovation was important in 2019, 2020 proved you absolutely wrong.
2020 has been an incredibly challenging year for many of us. To me, rising together means that you find compassion in one another's shadows as well as the light. It's about working collectively to elevate ourselves and our community. And Chicago Innovation is helping create an environment that is compassionate and empowering.
We need innovators and entrepreneurs working towards a common vision. Alone, we can do so little. Together, we can do so much.
Not only does Comcast serve millions of customers in the Chicago region, we also have more than 6,000 employees here. We're your friends, we're your neighbors, and we're your family. To rise together, we all have to be connected.
Today, more than ever, we need to remember that even when our city is faced with challenging times, Chicagoans will always rise together.
Rising together means building back. Building back with technology. Technology to be more effective, more sustainable, more agile, more diverse, more representative, to be connected with the democratization of information.
Chicago Innovation Awards brings together many companies that share this vision. The vision of embracing change and turning change into something positive to help better the communities we live in and the communities that we serve. And we're doing this all here in Chicago, which has a long history of innovation.